Good morning, guys. It is the morning of my birthday. I'm officially an adult.
So, I did in fact straighten my hair last night. It's no longer straight. Okay, so basically last night my mom told me that I had to be ready to be ready by 5:45. What is really early. I have no idea why, but unlike me, I just didn't ask questions. I don't think we're going anywhere because I don't know what we would do at the right time of 5:45, but I was gonna wake up at like 4:45. I woke up at 5, and well, I mean, it's a slow get up, as you could assume, so I'm gonna hurry a little bit. All I have to do is make up, and I gotta restraighten my hair a little bit. But, yeah. In the meantime, we have a dance party. This is gonna make or break my day right here if I have a good mascara day. Okay. Let's see what I can do. It's hit or miss, you guys. Hey Google, what time is it?
It's 5:39 a.m.
Ooh. All right, I think I'm done getting ready. Whoa, it's starting.
Let's go, bitch!
And forth though, so
make your bed.
Lol. Alright, hey, lay down.
Wait, what's going on?
You can't know yet.
It's a major event. Guys, we haven't vlogged since Camden. My phone's gonna
fall.
Are you serious?
Alright, so basically it is currently 6:00. I know, right?
That's not creepy.
Okay. Let's see here.
They have secured the package. I have no idea. I heard package, and that was kind of funny.
Wait, shit, come on.
Cause you're the full package.
Oh yeah. I it's gonna fall, but it's okay.
Come on.
This is not real.
Hey, I might need you to do directions.
Yes. Should I do
and
directions?
It is not the first place that we thought. It's the second place. So I don't know where.
Wait, okay, so you don't know where we're going?
No. I will go to the general direction, but I need specifics once I get to that general direction.
And I help you then?
Yes.
Okay.
Cool. Fabulous.
Wait,
let's actually...
I've got some ghetto blindfolding going on here.
Am I going to do a transfer with this on?
What?
Am I getting out of the car with this on?
Yes.
Okay, I can do that.
Okay. Let's do this.
Let's wait till we see somebody's head come up.
I heard I'm ready.
Hi guys, what is up? Okay, so it is now the morning after my birthday. Yesterday was amazing. Holy cow, recap. Woke up, my mom told me I had to be up by 5 o'clock and be ready by 5:45. And I was just thinking like, oh, presents or maybe a breakfast. I was not expecting all of that with my friends. I had no idea, which is crazy. It's pretty hard to surprise me, so I'm actually impressed. And then I went to school. Well, we went to Chick-fil-A and then we went to school, and that was good. And then since I didn't have a car, one of my other friends, Kelly, came and picked me up, and we went and got matching permanent bracelets, and they're so cute. It's like little hearts. I don't know if you can see. I know the lighting's kind of weird here, but they're just little hearts, and it won't come off unless I like cut it off, or I can like if you cut it off, then you can re-weld it, whatever. But it's like welded, so it's not going anywhere. But we have matching ones, and they're so cute. So that was a really good like birthday present. And then we went shopping for a dress for dinner that night. I ended up not getting anything. Well, I did, but I'm gonna return it. But I was gonna wear that dress, but then it didn't end up like fitting the way I thought it would. So then I'm giving you like a full recap. So we went home, got ready, and then all my friends came over and we went out on the boat, went to dinner by boat, and then watched sunset and just hung out, ate cake after, and it was just the best birthday. It really was. I don't know. I seriously believe like the people you're around is like what makes it, and the people who were around me were amazing. I love my friends so much. So now that was like my birthday, but my friend Allie's birthday, who basically planned all of the stuff yesterday, not like the dinner and stuff, but like the surprise morning birthday. Me and her birthday's on Friday. So we're gonna do a combined birthday party, and it's gonna be glow themed, neon themed, and that's going to be tomorrow. So I'm gonna keep the vlog going. So I will show you guys the preparation for that, and I need to get her birthday present today, and yeah, so I've got a few things to do, but I figure I'll just continue this because this is gonna be a fun weekend. I'm really excited. So yeah, okay, I'm gonna go. I gotta do some schoolwork, but I gotta also blow up some balloons, so we've got stuff to do before tomorrow night.
Hi you guys, I'm currently getting ready because it is like 3 o'clock. Everyone's gonna be here at 6. I have to make a run to, I think, the grocery store to get a few last minute things. But I'm so excited for this party. It's gonna be so fun. I can't wait to show you guys the decorations. I'm not 100% sure what I'm wearing yet, but we'll figure that out shortly. I literally just brushed it out, so it's kind of poofy, like poofy straight kind of a situation. I'm so excited. Today is the day of my friend's birthday, and my birthday was on Wednesday, so it like works out perfectly. Like my best friend, so we just kind of celebrate together. I'm just glad it's like coming, like actually happening. I know.
Yeah, all of us.
Come on. I also will probably not be getting so I can do
three,
videos now.
Two, one, wait, go! No.
What? My door here. We're gonna check on everyone going to sleep here. Check with Emmy. Emmy is asleep on the couch. This is Brooke. I don't know why she's here. She, like, is pretty much asleep. Emma is, like, I don't know if she's asleep or not asleep, but she's right here. I'm cleaning up some of this stuff still. If we go in here, we can check on some people. Sydney's pretty much asleep. We're gonna go to sleep with her soon. Bella's asleep. Maddie's like half asleep.
Good, you got a waffle? Do you want a waffle, Allie? Maddie, I'm sorry. Do you want a waffle?
No.